Comment, like, and subscribe for more videos.
Hello, and welcome to my channel. Or if you're a subscriber, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to unbox this package that I received from Poshmark. If you caught Kimberly Mine's video from last week where she compared Dooney and Burke's Mary to their Cooper, you will know and you will understand why I am saying I blame this purchase on Kimberly Mine's, because I didn't give Mary a second thought until I saw Kim's video. And after seeing her video, I had to have a Mary of my own. So I went to I Love Dooney, but they only had navy or some dark blue in Mary. And I didn't want blue. I purchased a lot of blue bags lately, so I wanted something different, or you know, just a different color. I wanted a fashion color. I didn't want anything dark. So I went to Poshmark. And Poshmark definitely did not disappoint. However, I'm a little concerned because this box is really slim. Can you see this? See how small that is? So I turned on my camera so I could record opening this purse just in case we have any problems. So let's unbox her. Hopefully I am in the frame. And hopefully everything is good. Box empty. That over there. Wrapped in tissue paper. The card. Came in her dust bag, which is nice. Nice big dust bag. Wow. Okay. She is hold it down. Appreciate the dust bag. Several purses who need this. Yes. And the strap looks good. This looks good. Looks good. That looks good. The corners look good. Good. Everything looks good there. Zipper pull is intact. Really nice zipper. And just like her picture. She is clean on the inside. I hope you can see that. She's really clean on the inside. Clean inside the pockets is clean. This is an older Dooney bag. It has that little cell phone pocket. So it's not that much organization inside. Leather key keeper and gold hardware matches outside hardware. Okay, she's in zippers on the front. Really good. And clean zippers on the front. Clean on the inside. Zippers on the front. So, once I wipe her down on the inside, she may be what I carry this next couple of days, I guess. But she does need to be wiped down a bit, but she is good. And I thank the seller very much. That's all I wanted to do, was to unbox this. It's a little impromptu video, so I can make sure that everything was okay before I accept the purchase on Poshmark. So, I'm going to sign off by saying thank you for watching and have a good evening. Bye.